So the reason for this video is I'm going to give you three tips on how to earn a free car with Mary Kay, which is what I did. My name is Heather, and I have been doing Mary Kay for 3 years now, and I earned a free car, and I'm so excited about this car. Oh my gosh. So three tips on how to do it. First, you need to hold some parties. You need to get some women together in a room, share the product with them. People love our product. We are number one for 14 years for skincare and cosmetics. Share our product. People buy it. So that is the one tip, is hold some parties. I hold 3 parties a week. That's only about 6 to 8 hours of work. Do you have 6 to 8 hours? I know I did. I spend most of my time with my children. So 6 to 8 hours a week, and you can totally hold 3 parties. The second tip to earning a free company car is share the opportunity. You know, I think of people sharing the opportunity, they kind of get scared and nervous. But you know, have you ever been offered a piece of gum? Everybody has, right? So I always think, like, if I offer this person a piece of gum and they say, oh no, I'm not interested, it's not that they're not interested in me, they're just not interested in that opportunity. But you know, there's women that you offer other pieces of gum to, and they're like, absolutely, I would love some gum. Or not right now, I just brushed my teeth, or whatever it is. But you just have to continue going until the right woman says yes. And so sharing this opportunity is such a great way, well, one of the main reasons on how to earn a car, one of the main ways to earn a free car. And not only that, but you're giving other women ways to fulfill their lives in different ways and different needs in their families. The third way that you're going to earn a free company car is by servicing your current customers. Now, you have a customer base. Everybody has a customer base that starts at Mary Kay, and everybody knows about Mary Kay, and it's so awesome, because even if you have one customer or 100 customers, just sending them little notes and saying thank you and making sure they have their products on time and all the other things that you would need to do to have great customer service. Think of it like this: what do I want from my company, from another company? You know, do I want them to send me a personalized thank you letter? Absolutely. And that makes me feel good. So I love to send letters after I meet with every single woman. So even if they buy product or they don't, they still get a thank you card. And that is really important, because the handwritten letter doesn't go anywhere anymore. I mean, you need to write a handwritten letter, because that is really exciting for other people. You know, not writing a letter is not going to take you anywhere, because other companies don't do that. So we need to put a special edge on ours. And so those are the three reasons. So hold some parties, share the opportunity, and service your current customers. And I know that you can totally do this, because that's how I earned my free company car. My name is Heather. I have a blog, so check below. Here's the link, and click it, check out my blog, and see how I continue to work my business around my kids and my family. Bye for now.